Now I'm gonna show you how to make flash banner. So at first open your flash intro banner application software, continue, then click here size and sound and click background. You can add any picture if you want it, so don't add, or if you add any picture you can click here the checkbox and click add, then select your picture as you want. So now select a picture from here. And then click open. Click preview to show this. Yes. Here is preview box. So now click effect and select your select effect. Rain effect. Okay, so or raindrop. Raindrop. Okay, I select it and preview. In the box text image, I delete the intro or change or replace the solution text solution. Okay. And you can see here. Okay, can create it, delete. Sorry, add text solution, text solutions. Okay, in the preview, text solution. So now you can change font size, font, here's font, monotype, or the monotype. Okay, no problem. You can select any font. So you can effect here font size, okay, then I'll save this. So how can I save? Click publish to banner. Click here, public. If you want to save zip format, so click public as zip image and click open and select your destination and give a file. itself. Just do it sometimes to set. Okay, it's clear. So